Okay, guys. Yes, I know. It's almost like. It's 5:11 p.m. And I'm wearing PJs. I'd rather be in bed anyways, but and I'm freezing. But I have taken a shower. I've had this thing in for God knows how long. And I'm going to take it out, and I bet you my hair's still wet because it's in a wet towel. So. And then we're gonna brush it out. And then I'm gonna do something most ridiculous. Is I'm gonna put on makeup, okay? And then I'm gonna take it off. This video is gonna be a lot. Okay, this video is going to be a lot. This is not how I normally am going to take a towel. Brunk it out. Okay, thank you. Yeah. My hair looks terrible. And where is this gonna go? There. I meant for you to go on the toilet, not on the floor. And my hair looks like this. We're going to need to brush it out because it looks absolutely terrible. Holy. Okay. Goal for right now is to fix my hair. What is this? Okay. We brush out. Go away. Do it. Okay, hair is starting to look a little better. I'm not going to be blow drying it just because you'll need to hear me and my blow dryer is loud and you will not be able to hear me. For whoever's watching this video, I don't know what I'm doing, okay? No, I'm going to lose track of time. I'm thinking of putting in a hair mask, but I'm going to lose track of time, and I know it. I know I just, brushed it. But I'm thinking of a weird way to dry it. And that's flipping my head upside down and just, yeah. We are not doing that. But. What is this? Wait. Oh. Okay, well, before doing that part. This is not sponsored or anything. I would have said that, but we're gonna use this. But I feel like my hair has to be dry. Wait. Keep out of reach of children. I'm a child. And you are not keeping this out of my hands. No. I'm not doing it. But. What shall we do? Right now, what shall we do? And you know that answer. Please tell me you did not break your glass. Okay, we're good. If you're wondering that was lip gloss and a like perfume lip gloss. From Bath and Body Works. Again, not sponsored by anything, sadly, but. kind of just want to, like, do what I've always done and just, like, sit around and watch YouTube. But, hi, Booter. Can you come in my video, please?
Come here.
Say hi.
Here, I'll let you go.
Bye. That was one of my three cats. Here's two more. I think they're both upstairs. My makeup is also down here. Not just upstairs in my room. It's also down here. Brushes if needed. I know I'm gonna mess up eyeliner, but we're using it anyways because I don't care. And I know I'm gonna mess it up. Oh my god, I feel like I keep dropping stuff. And I'm not. Okay. Okay. I already have lipstick, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use lipstick, never mind. Okay. Okay, we're gonna use this. And we use this thing. This is not my skin tone at all. Oh my god, why is it actually working? It's actually working for me. Okay, well, thank the Lord. Okay, I think we're good. I don't know why when I use beauty blenders I beat so hard on my face. I don't know why, I just do it. Then we use this to make me look paler than I normally am, yay. Which is great. And we only put it on top of where we used this. That's not considered its foundation, but I don't care. We still use it. Okay. Okay, and this brush is where this comes in. This is gonna be dark. This is why I own headbands, but I don't wear them when I do makeup. I don't know why, I just don't. Please don't be the death of my makeup. Because of how dark you are. We're fine. Thank the Lord that we are fine. Excuse me. You're supposed to stay open, thank you. I've got a little mirror right here. I've got a mirror right here, but you wanna know what I do? I don't use it. Okay, I don't use it. Okay, well, this this might be a long video because we're at 10 minutes right now. Oh god, this is too much. Okay. I'm not doing a lot, so that's probably why the video is gonna be shorter. The mascara. I should probably use that mirror. That mirror should probably be coming in handy right now, so we're using a mirror. Okay. And then we got lipstick, which I will actually put lip gloss on. So. If you're in my school, you know I do not show up to school like this. I don't wear any makeup to school. I just do it for special occasions and fun. Which school is not really a special occasion? It's school. And in my opinion, I don't like it. Should I use this lip gloss right here? Or should I use this? And I don't know which one to use. Oh my god. Okay, well, we're looking like this. Okay. We're gonna use this one. Actually, no, we are not. Not because of, like, it's sticky and I don't like it that. So. That's concerning. That's concerning. I'll be making a separate video so then this video does not go too long. So you don't have to sit here watching me in silence. Because that's mostly what I do. Because I sit in silence and I think and I feel like. by the way, this is hairspray. I'm not paranoid. I'm just making sure I have my safety, which hairspray and matches in the kitchen. Okay? And do what? This thing is actually broken. That's lipstick. That's the lipstick. Okay, I'm not bleeding. Which is good. Okay.
But bruh.
You got to be kidding me. And it's winter. It's snowing. It's snowing in November. Can see it. It's snowing. The ground is packed with snow. Okay. Oh god. Okay, we're good. This part is what I'm concerned. Okay. This part is what I'm concerned about right there. No, I'm not concerned about my lipstick. I'm concerned about my face. But like, this thing is actually broken. Let me, yes, I'm actually bending it because, like, I don't. Okay, well, no more of that. Oh god. Okay, no more. Oh no. We want to cap that. Okay. Okay. Bye. That was today's video. I don't know what was that? Okay. Sorry. Bye.